Thornton Wu territory. I know you kind of like Taishi Ce, but I'm gonna just not do that.
Sensei!
Zhou Yu! Why are you here?
Well, I have decided to help you. I want to tell you, you have someone preparing to attack you.
So then, we'd better get moving. Still, you expect too much. I still don't have a land of my own.
Almost there.
We will take Lu Yong, Yan Bai Lu, and Wang Lang's head all at once. Hurry, there's no time.
You're not much gonna try and defeat Taishi Ce. Open. Okay, this is David. I wish I had red hair. No gates are open.
I defeated an officer.
Your weapon, thank you. This is where you get his fourth weapon, Overlord. Could be wrong. Hung out with your massive club. Okay, Captain. Okay, you're dying. He's gonna heal now, isn't he? No.
I defeated an officer.
It's not going exactly his plan so far, this level. So you give me life up instead. Okay.
Impressive.
Kinda not know why I'm streaming tonight, because I'm not entirely sure how brilliant I want it to be. I'm so tired.
Be careful. That's too risky.
We should go get him, shall we?
I am Tai Shi Si. Sunsei, I dare you to face me.
You fool! You've just signed your own death! In time. We should divide our forces and attack them on both sides.
Ha! A great idea. Now, to destroy the enemy, follow your captain's men.
He's gonna heal. Yes. Come on, this guy'll be dead. Yes.
What amazing power. I defeated an officer.
Don't be outdone.
What can you say about that, though? I'd say that was easy, but it's never really easy, is it?
Your life ends now.
Ooh. I hate horses.
No, not here.
What I meant to say was I hate it when the horses, when they try and attack the general on the horses, and they just end up, like, they just end up bloody getting in the way and it pisses me off. Come here, you.
To meet your ancestors.
Yeah!
gotta be a quick time, isn't it? 13 minutes, 8, I'll take that. Studied Tomfer. That's what I'd see. Let's go for bow defense.